Following the recent launch of the new Tucson, I'm happy today to show you the new Tucson N Line. It features many human-oriented technologies and a broad range of powertrains, but first of all, a very sporty and distinctive design. Let's start from the front. Now the grille sits taller and it is wider. Also, the parametric jewel shape has been reviewed and they have a different reflection under the lights. The daytime running lights are seamlessly integrated into the grille, thanks to the half-mirror LED technology. Under the grille, there is a wing-shaped bumper with a refined, big air intake. At the side, the DLO is glossy black, and the wheel arches match the body color. To round off the exterior design, we also developed new 19 alloy wheels. Customers on the N Line can choose between 7 different exterior colors, and for even more customization, it's also possible to have the phantom black roof on 5 of them. At the rear, you can notice the new sporty spoiler and the dedicated bumper with exhaust twin tips, which underline the cues from the world of high performance car. The clean and modern interior design of the new Tucson is applied also on the N Line, but seats comes with shredded and leather and of course an N log on the seat back. They have also red stitching as the armrest, the steering wheel, and also the door trim. Also on the cloth line in the crash pad, there are some red accents. Meanwhile, the blacked liner is giving an additional sporty touch. Last but not least, the metal pedals deliver the perfect grip for the driver's shoes. Customers can also enjoy a fully digital experience thanks to the 10.25 supervision cluster and also to the 10.25 infotainment touchscreen integrated in the first Hyundai full touch center console. For even more comfort, are available also multi-air mode and heated seats. The new Tucson N Line has the same safety system of the all-new Tucson, so it's the most comprehensive safety package of its class. It features systems like the Highway Driving Assist or the Forward Collision Avoidance Assist with Junction Turning function. The new Tucson N Line has an all-electrified powertrains lineup. Together with traditional gasoline combustion engine, are available diesel and gasoline 48-volt mild hybrid, hybrid and also plug-in hybrid option. Next to the 265 PS plug-in hybrid and the 230 PS hybrid variant, the 180 PS 1.6 turbo GDI 48-volt mild hybrid is definitely a highlight too. Like the all-new Tucson, also on the N Line are available the electronically controlled suspension for improving the driving performance. This system can control the damping force on every single wheel by taking into consideration parameters like cornering, stopping requirements, speed, acceleration, or also the road surface. For even more agility, Hyundai engineers develop dedicated ECS tuning for all the N Line equipped with the 48-volt mild hybrid powertrains. So the sporty touch is not only on the design, but also on the driving performance. I hope you have enjoyed the new Hyundai Tucson N Line Walk.